I didn't necessarily have a queer community because I grew up around old boys. Like, I didn't want to be a stereotype like my brothers in the game and stuff. It got to the point where I was just always alone. It was either go make friends or just be lonely. So I had to get out. I first heard about Hetrick-Martin Institute when I was 14, 15. I came here with a bunch of friends for Kiki Lounge. So I was introduced to voguing and I was like, no shade, I want to come here more often. They have this sense of always finding a way to pull something in when they're always trying to get out. There's certain internships and certain things that gravitate towards what you're doing within your life that makes you want to be like, oh, let me come back to HMI because they can help me. I find my pride in dancing and just being myself and just being unapologetically me. Pride is where you find it, like, for real.